performer, Olga Zaitseva is a PhD student in ethnomusicology in the Department of Music at the University of Alberta. Now, her research is focused on Ukrainian-Canadian music. And in 2011 in Germany, she created the band Zaitseva, which she rearranges and performs old Ukrainian folk songs. And she has appeared at a variety of festivals associated with the opening ceremonies of the Olympic Games in London, for instance. And Zaitseva's first album was released in 2016. In June of 2018, in Germany, the band introduced a new program combining research with performance. Ladies and gentlemen, from Germany, by way of Edmonton, Zaitseva.
Не вдихаю воду, корону. my band in Germany in Frankfurt, which I created in 2012, consists of German musicians, six guys who are totally in love with Ukrainian songs, and I'm super proud of Ukrainian music that it impresses people all over the world, and I feel totally fortunate to work with them. And my performing career brought me to research, because one day I just thought, I'd love to find the oldest Ukrainian songs I can. And then I started looking for them, and then I understood, okay, for this you need to go to Canada. So this is why I'm here, and thank you so much. Thank you very much. And I'm trying to collect, I'm collecting, this is my PhD project, I'm collecting the oldest existing recordings, audio recordings of Ukrainian Canadians. The first Ukrainian Canadians, Ukrainian immigrants to Canada. Who sang songs, and so with these recordings I work and try to put them in a project. Please check out the homepage of my project. This is www.zaitseva.com. Check it out and you'll see what exactly do we do. Yes, and by the way, you can Spotify us and iTunes us and so on. So, okay, the next song we played in different European countries and everywhere people love it, and this is Ukrainian. Everybody have fun.
Thank you.
so much.
Дякую, Олю. Третий раз, third time's the charm.